My name is Myrtle Groenert, I'm from Amsterdam. I'm going to fight Cedric Doumbé. This fight's about the world title. It means a lot because I'm fighting for the world title, and after this, I'm the champion. So being a champion means a lot. This fight for me is one of the biggest fights in my career, and you will definitely see me walk out with a glory belt. Cedric Doumbé is a comedian, he's a clown, and he will soon lose his belt and go back to comedian. I know, because normally on social media, he's texting a lot and he's doing a lot, but he doesn't do it that. I didn't hear him any of it, you know? So normally I see him with Nicky and with that, he's texting and he's tagging and stuff like that. I think he did it a couple times with me, 3 times or something, and I didn't hear any of it. For him before, yeah, lost some points. I think I just lost to myself, you know. I can tell you what I did wrong and stuff like that, but that's, you know, that's history. I think I just lost for myself. So I'm definitely gonna knock him out. And if he passed round 3, I'll be surprised. Excitement, no pressure at all. Just excitement, you know. Just going into the ring, do what I love, and kick ass. And I'm feeling good, you know. I had a hard training. Every training I push myself. So yeah, this is it, Friday.